What's to be done with this hopeless alien? I know. We'll sing him the song Sir Joseph has kindly composed for us. Perhaps it will help to bring this miserable Klingon to a proper state of mind.
Oh, good thinking, Mr. Spock.
Oh, you're not going to sing again. I can't bear this!
His eyes should flash and his breast protrude, and this should be his customary attitude.
His attitude!